The Hellas installation process when it comes to concrete pouring and post-tensioning begins with leveling the sub-base of the site to within tolerance. Encapsulated tendons are placed in both directions with spacing that is determined by design specifications. The forms are placed and a vapor barrier is put down to prepare for concrete placement, which is pumped into place and precisely level using either a laser or manual screed to ensure strict tolerance is achieved. A riding trowel is specifically designed for use working over large areas of concrete. Post-tensioning places the concrete under constant compression to provide strict tolerances and planarity requirements of professional level venues. Hellas Construction uses laser-guided technology to achieve this consistent level of quality. Post-tensioning increases the structural integrity of the concrete through the process of tensioning the cables, which compresses the slab. Each slab is tensioned to 33,000 PSI, ensuring a strong crack-resistant foundation. A typical 5-inch post-tensioned concrete slab will provide the same compressed strength as a conveniently reinforced 7-inch slab. The slab is finished, ensuring planarity and a uniform texture across the entirety of the courts. Post-tension foundations add value and protect your long-term investment by the ability to span across unstable soils and increased resistance to localized settling, elimination of crack maintenance with no intervening joints, and a better slope for drainage with uniformity and predictability of play. Once the concrete is cured for a minimum of 28 days, the surface can be prepared for the TPS color coding process. Go to HellasConstruction.com for details.